actress Kangana Ranaut, who got involved in a legal battle with Hrithik Roshan last year, says their fight is still not over as she deserves an apology from the actor and his father Rakesh Roshan. Kangana opened up on the controversy once again on CNN News 18's show, Now Showing, read a statement by the channel. Kangana said, "I'm still waiting to meet him face to face and exchange two words on this and sort this out. But he's been running and hiding from me. He and his father have made fools of themselves. They should apologize to me in public. Even if they don't, I will clarify to the world what happened to the case. The case has not died down. They couldn't prove anything." Issues between the two began when Kangana hinted at Hrithik being her ex-boyfriend when she said in an interview that she fails to understand why exes do silly things to get your attention. The actress lodged a legal complaint against Hrithik for misusing the confidential emails and photographs of the time when they were together. Hrithik later filed a complaint with the cybercrime cell, claiming an imposter had been emailing Kangana from a bogus email ID pretending to be him.